It's always interesting how these Annona, in this case it's a pierced Cherimoya, how they always start flowering about 3 weeks after you graft them. There's another one over here.